mission on Space to Ground.
Welcome to Space to Ground. I'm Dan Hewitt. Three crew members wrapped up their year by saying farewell to space and hello to planet Earth. NASA's Serena Anand Chancellor and her Expedition 57 cohorts Alexander Gerst of ESA and Sergei Prokopyev of Roscosmos packed up their things and left the International Space Station after 197 days in space. Before they left, Alex handed over command to Russian cosmonaut Oleg Kononenko for Expedition 58.
When we close that hatch tomorrow, we'll be both happy and sad. We will leave this place with a laughing and a crying eye, mostly because we miss you, our friends up here, but also this fantastic, magical place.
They loaded into the Soyuz MS-09 spacecraft and undocked for the several-hour journey home. As is typical during the winter months in Kazakhstan, freezing temperatures and snow greeted the crew on the ground, as teams from all three space agencies assisted in recovering the crew after a successful landing. One short helicopter ride later, they loaded up onto planes and headed back to home base in the US, Germany, and Russia. And while this was the first flight for Serena and Sergei, this was Alex's second long-duration stint on the station and made him the new record holder for time in space among European astronauts with 362 days total. Phase 3 of an innovative tech demo teaching us how to fuel up in space is underway. Ground controllers used the space station's robotic arm to extract the robotic refueling mission 3 and affixed it to its test location aboard the station this week. The latest evolution of this payload will look to complete an important first, storing and transferring cryogenic fluid in space. Cryogenic fluids are important fuels and coolants for spacecraft, and developing the tools and techniques to top off satellites and spacecraft while in outer space will be a critical skill for prolonging the lifetime of vehicles and supporting crews that embark on missions far beyond Earth. Keep sending in your questions using the hashtag Space to Ground. We'll see you next week.